workers over there putting a big piece of tree on that truck there. Must have fell or... Yep, that's what they're doing. Moving it. Maybe that's why the Kelly Drive is closed today. Part of the reason, I'm sure. They're putting it on there. Oh yeah, there's the other big part. Yep. They had to take out a whole tree there. That's the root of it. There's that whole big tree on there. Removing it. Right below Laurel Hill Cemetery. You can see a few things up there. It's just a pretty scene, even in the rain, even in the sun on it.